I'll come back and see you guys. So, again, I've gone through lots today, though. Oh man, I'm still under 400 coins though. Well, 10 under 400 precisely. Because we're going to go back here. See if we can bust our coin number 3. Give it a go and it's bound. Start coin number 3 because we haven't gotten it quite yet. But that's the way there's actually need for only for star coins. 1 and 2, not star coin number 3. Oh my god. How is that possible? I can't believe I'm seeing in that piece though. Oh no, oh my god. Do I need low bear timing? Is it needed for this situation though? You know, I just want to continue in another episode.